Hey guys, I'm back. I've been gone for a long time, but today I decided to clean my Jordan Futures in the cool gray colorway. So all I did was get a toothbrush, a little bowl, and I put some Dove water, and it cleans really good. So I'm cleaning it right. So this is what it looks like before. And then I already did this one. So this is before. Alright, let's get started on this shit. Before the shoe, I did my Jordan 6s and the chrome colorway, the lows, the Jordan 6 lows, and I already cleaned those. I cleaned the suede because at school people like this, like in the lunch line, they haven't like eaten all day, so they get excited that they're getting food, and they like. And some people just shove and people step on your shoes. And yeah, so I just decided to clean with my suede, so now it's all clean. And I also cleaned my first pair of Jordans, which is the Flight. And I don't know what the colorway is, but I cleaned those two, the suede and then. They're not even that bad because I don't really wear my Flights because I can't fit them anymore, but when I did wear them, they weren't. I didn't really wear them as much. A little paper towel. I don't know if out right now. But I just grab one, and then after I scrub, I just dry it off to see if I need to keep scrubbing. See if how wide it is. Get a little bit more. I just go like this. I got a missed call from your beard. She been plotting on me for Coleman. She wanna suck my pipe, get a Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will post more, in general, I will post more. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave questions, video requests down below. Bye!